Hello, it's Professor Knestor Jackdaws again. And you know, today I wanted to ask you a question. Is there a work of art in your environment? Maybe it's in your home, or in your office, or in your cubicle. Is there some work of art there that every time you look at it, it continues to give you a little something? Perhaps you do. I know a lot of people do. That's really the function of a piece of art that one brings, one hopes anyway, that it will continue to sort of ease the rocky road down which we all are treading. And isn't it a remarkable thing that the arts can do this? I mean, even paintings, dear, that are perhaps 500 or 600 years old, continue like a rechargeable battery to emanate the aesthetic power and communicative power that their creator meant to emanate. It's extraordinary, I think. And if you look around, and I want you to do this today, if you have such a piece in your home, or in your office, or in your 4x4, then why don't you take a look at it in a new moment and sort of investigate, is it still giving off a little bits of life? Are you still able to receive, you know, like a little radio transmitter? Are you still able to receive a message of hope or goodness? Or, you know, it can even be a very common vulgar message, very plebeian indeed. It could be a nice charcoal drawing of Dale Earnhardt Jr. It doesn't matter. But is it still giving you something? I think you'll find that it is. And I hope that it will cheer you up today and inspire you to look for more things. Well, that's all for today. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Ta-ta!